The cleverness of Camille Saucon is highlighted throughout the suite of music. Today's excerpt is no exception. Utilizing the string bass to create an image of a dancing elephant as it goes about its business, the deeper joke is that the melody is taken from Mendelssohn's Incidental Music to A Midsummer Night's Dream and Berlioz's Dance of the Sylphs from A Damnation of Faust. But instead of being played by higher pitched voices, it's the booming voice of the elephant singing the melody like it's in the shower. Now sit back, clear your mind. You'll now experience Movement 5, L'Elephants from the Carnival of the Animals.